Over here is a pretty common water heater. In winter, when you go to drain your water heater, you're going to have a plug on the outside. Now, if you just pull this plug, you're going to get completely soaked because the water heater is still pressurized. So before you do that, go to your pressure relief valve, pull the relief, release the pressure. Once you take your plug out now, it'll just drain out properly and you won't be soaked head to toe.